Well, it's not just high school students who are demonstrating against gun violence. Local college students have also joined that movement.
Tomorrow, some Whitworth University students and staff plan to walk out of class as well. KREM 2's Alexa Block explains why they want to participate.
Some Whitworth University students and staff are joining that nationwide movement against gun violence. I spoke with a few students this afternoon who say that every campus should be safe.
The news of the nationwide walkout has spread quickly. Students all across the country are crying out for change to address gun violence. And while a majority of those students are in high school, feeling unsafe in the classroom can be at any grade level.
We can go to school one day not knowing that something could happen and then go home like still like, okay, I survived today. What's tomorrow gonna be like?
And that uncertainty pushed these Whitworth University students to organize a walkout. Tomorrow at 10 a.m., when thousands are expected to march out of their school buildings, Whitworth students and staff will join them.
Whether it's like from like elementary all the way to university, it's important because we need to stand together to know that we're all here for each other.
They'll meet on campus and hold a moment of silence. And after, they'll have a few speeches.
That's something that I really hope to accomplish, is to get people talking about it and make them more aware, like, this is something that happens every day, whether it means disagreeing on an issue or not, you know, that's okay. And then just starting that conversation.
They hope to start a conversation that steps beyond party lines.
We all want to like come together, whether it's for gun control or whether you're against it. It's just knowing that we're all here for each other, to know that we will help each other in any way that we can.
In Spokane, Alexa Block, KREM 2 News.